5 interesting facts about Pixar's Up. 1. The house in Up was modeled after a real house in Seattle, Washington. The house, known as the Edith Macefield House, was owned by a woman who refused to sell her home to developers. The house became a symbol of perseverance and inspired the filmmakers to create the floating house in the movie. 2. The character of Doug the dog was inspired by a real-life golden retriever named Marley. Marley belonged to the film's co-director, Bob Peterson, and his antics, including his love of squirrels and his ability to speak in a high-pitched voice, were incorporated into the character of Doug. 3. The voice of Carl, the movie's main character, is provided by actor Ed Asner, who was 79 years old at the time of recording. 4. The character of Russell was originally supposed to be an annoying and whiny child, but the filmmakers decided to make him more endearing and likable. They did this by giving him a lovable personality and a sense of humor that would appeal to both children and adults. 5. The filmmakers used a technique called tilt shift to create the illusion of a miniature world in some of the scenes. Did we miss anything? Let us know in the comments below and be sure to check out our collection of Up artwork at thewonderfulworldofanimation.com.